Einstein time. Boom, 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 boom.
Let's bring the beat back.
Boom, 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 boom. Watch your eyes and your ease and your apostrophes. You will always please if you keep an ear on these. I'm neither frighteningly striking nor a lovely lady. I use the English language as a means to aid me. I'm setting up my stall as a market trader, say, but I'm not a market trader and I don't work in the day. If I whip you with wit, don't come at me with a hammer. If you're choosing weapons, I choose grammar. I'll take you out of scores of your shows. You'll be a mouse in the paws of my prose. But when all would suppose, north would we go. I take you downtown for an awkward repose. Don't rest upon your laurels, stammer in the grammar war. Next text is oral, strictly for the hardcore. Now I do not suggest that I always do it right. I do the best I can, and I'm always polite. Grammar, like manners, takes effort and such. Don't be effing and jeffing so much. A touch of class can be achieved with the simplest application. Pay attention to these rules, and you gain qualifications. All Club Mercadier, with my chums and I, putting our tums with pie, while putting the world to rights. Girls in tights can hurl their spite in burlesque fights, but the words must be right and proper. Don't flop or tell whoppers to the upper dopper coppers. Just drop props and you'll be a lovely prop dropper. Sorry, I digress there slightly. Back to the lesson. Thus. Grammar. Grammar is terribly important. It makes one feel superior, even when one oughtn't. Grammar, like manners, an achievable goal to improve one's chances on the whole. Grammar. Grammar is terribly important. It makes one feel superior, even when one oughtn't. Grammar, like manners, an achievable goal to improve one's chances on the whole. Grammar. Even when one ought.